There is no air or atmosphere in space. Since it is a vacuum, sound waves will have no medium to travel to. That means no one will hear you scream in space, even if you shout the loudest. Radio waves or electromagnetic waves can move in empty space, whereas sound waves or mechanical waves require a medium to flow through. Since radio waves can still be sent and received in a vacuum, astronauts utilize radios to stay in contact while in space. Venus is the solar system's hottest planet. The average surface temperature of this searing planet is roughly 232°F, 450°C. It's interesting to note that Mercury is the planet nearest to the Sun, not Venus. Mercury experiences extreme temperature fluctuations because it lacks an atmosphere to control its temperature. Conversely, of all the planets, Venus has the thickest atmosphere. Venus's atmosphere retains heat, making it extremely hot. There may be life on Mars. Of all the planets in our solar system, apart from Earth, Mars is the one most likely to be hospitable to life. In 1986, NASA found what they thought may be fossils of microscopic living things in a rock recovered from Mars. Nobody knows how many stars are in space. The sheer size of space makes it impossible to accurately predict just how many stars we have. Right now, scientists and astronomers use the number of stars only within our galaxy, the Milky Way, to estimate. That number is between 200 and 400 billion stars, and there are estimated to be billions of galaxies, so the stars in space really are completely uncountable. Halley's Comet won't orbit past Earth again until 2061. Discovered in 1705 by Edmund Halley, the famous comet was last seen in 1986 and is only seen once every 75 to 76 years. A full NASA spacesuit cost $12 million. About 70% of the total cost was for the backpack and control module. If we were to convert the total amount to today's pricing, this would be approximately around $150 million. Up to now, NASA reuses the spacesuits that were made in 1974. In 2019, the first all-female spacewalk was canceled because of spacesuit availability. Neutron stars are the densest and tiniest stars in the known universe, and although they only have a radius of about 10 km, 6 mi, they may have a mass of a few times that of the Sun. They can rotate up to 60 times per second after they are born from a core collapse supernova star explosion and have been known to spin as fast as 600-712 times per second because of their physics. There may be a planet made out of diamonds. This is pretty impressive space fact. Scientists at Yale University have found evidence of a rocky planet known as 55 Cantrii. Its mass is 8 times that of Earth, and its size is twice that of Earth. Its surface could be composed of diamond and graphite. Although it is 40 light years away, one may still see it in the Cancer constellation with the unaided eye. The footprints on the moon will be there for 100 million years. The moon has no atmosphere, which means there is no wind to erode the surface and no water to wash the footprints away. This means the footprints of the Apollo astronauts, along with spacecraft prints, rover prints, and discarded material, will be there for millions of years. One day on Venus is longer than 1 year. Venus has a slow axis rotation which takes 243 Earth days to complete its day. The orbit of Venus around the Sun is 225 Earth days, making a year on Venus 18 days less than a day on Venus. In 3.75 billion years, the Milky Way and Andromeda galaxies will collide. The Andromeda galaxy is approaching the Milky Way, where our solar system is, at a rate of around 110 kilometers per second, 68 mi/s, and eventually the two will collide to form a giant elliptical galaxies. If two pieces of the same type of metal touch in space, they will permanently bond. This amazing phenomenon, often referred to as cold welding, occurs when the atoms of two different metal pieces are unaware that they are separate from one another. the air and water between the components prevent this from happening on Earth. There is floating water in space. Astronomers have found a massive water vapor cloud that holds 140 trillion times the mass of water in the Earth's oceans, somewhere around 10 billion light years away, making it the largest discovery of water ever found. 600 miles, or 965 km wide, is the largest known asteroid. The first and largest object to be classified as an asteroid was the dwarf planet Ceres, which was discovered in 1801 by the Italian astronomer Giuseppe Pazzi. It makes up 33% of the mass of the entire asteroid belt and is situated in the region between Mars and Jupiter's orbits. The Moon was once a piece of the Earth. According to theory, the Moon was formed when a massive object collided with Earth when it was still a young planet, breaking off a portion of the globe. The Earth's gravity then caused this object to start orbiting it. Subscribe Knowledge Nectar to support this channel.